darkness inside. So freeing myself, I could never.